check. Check, test 1, 2. Frank, check. I heard a new one today. I want to try it on you folks. Don't get mad at me if it sucks. I'm just going to try it. I thought it was kind of cute. But it's brown and sticky. A stick. Thank you very much. You like my joke?
Check.
Check.
Please, baby.
Brewery.
Thank you.
Some of the older songs. I've got a Merle Haggard song I'd like to do. Yeah, me too. Mr. Merle did this song, Swingin' Door, so I'm waiting for my steel guitar to take off. I'm in G. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Walls on here? Walls on.
Last year's walls.
So
that would be a
long way. I pulled a Terry Durr and I'm gonna pull a song I haven't really worked on yet.
But you thought about it.
Wish me luck.
But you thought about it, right? You thought about the song.
I thought about the song. I know the song. If it doesn't work in this key, we'll immediately change to another one.
He needs her, someone's at home.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna do something really easy.
Make it easy on us old guys up here.
While Terry's up there, I'll make a quick announcement. The 27th of this month, down at the Sioux City Senior Center, there's a Terry Smith concert. Terry Smith is a national songwriter who wrote songs that Johnny Cash and June Carter recorded. And Terry will be playing drums. I'll be on guitar, steel, my brother on guitar, and we got Claire on piano, and so Dudley on bass. So we should have a pretty good concert. It starts at 6 o'clock is the food, and it costs $7 for the total per person. So it's 6 o'clock for food and 7 o'clock for the concert. Be there. It's a good concert.
Okay, key of A. I should have watched the first step. George Cricket took her. Well, I was half in love. I drew an elastic love. But at the door came out.
Thank you.
see me.
Dudley don't even care if he don't get to play. Five really players on the stage.
Who's our dancer?
Here. I'm not going to pick on a woman, but she goofed. She messed things up. That darn woman. Put your knives down, honey.
Try your mic.
Heartaches. You know what? That's a party town. That's a party town.
Larry Aiken?
Oh,
we're going to bring one up from the audience. You going to sing for us, honey? Or whatever it is you call her? She's mean to me, Alice. I wouldn't have been mean to her. This is the steel player's better half.
Houston and Adam.
I heard the best half.
Back by popular demand, Dudley.
Dudley, you want your chair?
your cabal hat.
I'm getting it here right in my head. It's a G. George. It's a Ray Price tune. City Lights. City Lights. And G.
Better be better.
Where are you going, Dudley? Now you're going to have to wait another year, a year for me to do this for you.
About 10 years.
Echo.
By the way, next month, Dudley will be 93.
All right, Dudley. Woo!
I want the guests to be over 92. Song.
Yeah.
Last Last time he did it, an egg dropped out of his pant leg. Yeah, it was a white one, so I knew it was an egg.
Well, some of that too.
Just drive it.
Well, it was morning, I left Alabama. Must have been around in July. Brought to meet somebody that's a jerk. Up behind the chicken truck from Georgia. And the feathers were flying like snow out of the sky. Brought some water. Don't forget all the speed.
Echo and boy. Ian Dean, boy. Echo and boy. Michael Martin Murphy. It's called Let the Cowboy Dance.
He ain't been around since she been gone. He ain't been known to tie one arm. Little faster, Brent. Fast could break. Yeah, the chairs could fly. We best keep it a monkey fight.
Sing the right. I'll need someone to hold them.
I'm following the
Your bags of
Thank you.
driving down the interstate. Charlie's got a gold watch. Don't seem like a whole lot. After 30 years of driving up and down the interstate. But Charlie's had a good life. And Charlie's got a good wife. And after tonight, she'll no longer be counting the days.
Dudley wants me to do someday. Indeed.
All right.
Here we go.
Let's go with A. Yeah, it's called Old Time Rock and Roll. Just take those old records off the shelf. I said he listened to them by himself.
Thank you.
I'll throw the chip out there in about 5 minutes.
Rick said it was like having Simon Cowell out there. I said, hell, she's better looking than Simon Cowell.
Yeah. I know stuff.
This is going to be a dog.
Hello, Trouble.
Hello, Trouble. Hello, Trouble.
This is indeed.
You can tell the world it never was my fault.
Brent years ago.
Did you hear what he said?
Yeah, I know what he said.
Was that Clem Cadwallader-Hopper you're talking about?
Whose kid is that?
It's the way it was written.
I think it's too bad you do a show.
Thank you very much. I'm sure Miley'd be proud of me.
I don't know.
What's got over there, Mr. Terry?
Kid dog, I guess. I don't know who does it. It's called Don't Call Me a Fool.
Oh, yeah, that's Terry's.
Who does that?
Terry does that.
Who does that?
We're late for dinner.
In dog, huh?
That's a dog that goes right to the Jeep. Well, don't call me no fool. Oh, sure that you
I have played song. That song. I played that song when I was 5 years old.
Yeah. I think it was Terry Lewis.
No, it wasn't.
I think it was George Strait.
I think it is too.
I didn't know George Strait sang that fast. Well,
I don't think it was George Strait.
I want to go a little faster.
He's my buddy, but I just can't see him sing as long as he sings dirty.
Yeah.
Okay.
Echo.
Oh, Echo. Echo.
Charlie Robinson.
I like it.
You wrote the chords on it.
Well, I know, but I can't see it for the glare. I can see it now.
Okay. I'm going to call Terry because he knows your tape.
Charlie and Mary Ritchie.
You've come to tell me something. You said I ought to know.
Thank you. makes her happy, sad.
Oh, well, that makes me sad and happy.
Hey, one of the sweetest love songs written in recent times.
What about Last Cheetah's Waltz?
Yeah, that's a lovely one.
I dedicate it to all the cheaters every time I play it.
I'll always remember the song they were playing.
I'm
guys do without us old buggers up here? We know them old ones.
I told the church band this morning, I said, you know, it's really nice to have seasoned musicians. I said, well, what I'm trying to tell you is you old guys play all right.
Yeah. I want to thank you so much for coming up this way. I really do. We appreciate it. Thank you. You too. You too, Dudley.
Didn't have all these old musicians up here. I'd be up here by myself.
Oh, ain't you cute?
Yes, we are. I just celebrated my birthday. I don't even know how old I am because I don't care. I just wanted to make a birthday cake. I don't give a damn how old I am. I just want the cake.
You graduated high school, so don't try to...
That's right, we graduated together. I graduated twice, once in 1968, once in 1987.
I want to do a song that Ringo Starr wrote out. You're 16.
Key
of C. You come on like a cream, peaches and cream, slips like strawberry wine. You're 16. You're beautiful.
Thank you.
about 15 years old. Bob wasn't born yet. He was just a twinkle in the eye. And then I threw a glass of water on him. He woke right up.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, okay. Say, man, I'm going to ask you something. What do you do when a woman forces you to do something you don't know what you're doing?
He did it.
They say no, then you go and tell someone.
Smile.
It is part of the meat movement.
I think we did this song once about 2 years ago.
We did it about 6 hours ago. She was in the backyard saying it was a little past nine. We're a principal. Why pick her up?
Because I've been fishing too much. Oh, I got my freezer full of walleye.
Yeah.
190.
I don't know what he said.
Yeah. Work, get this bar song. We're going to clean this guy.
La, 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 la.
See how he did? Older he gets, the worse he gets. The older he gets, the better life he gets. What?
But one look at you
special treat. We have Jim.
Can you sing, Jim?
Yeah, I got a cherry on top.
Whatever you want to sing, man.
We'll try that. I'm going to do a song I haven't done for a long, 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 long time.
Help figure out a song.
I used to do this when I was a young guy.
Jim says,
sing a song.
Jim, and he'll sing with you.
Jim.
You
got Jim down here too.
He's never sang before in his life except in the shower.
We're gonna push it.
Whenever I used to sing in the shower, the water would shut off. Trying to tell me something.
What do you sing it in, Beth?
G.
It's right in G.
For today I started loving you. It's in G. Thank you.
hill and we can't hear.
She just needs to push her harder.
Remember, it's
first. You know what? This is the best thing for you right here. You got to chill over now.
Good job, Jim. It's got a nice other Jim. You're going to have to be Jim here. Actually, I don't call you Jim. I call you Dad. Jim, something to be. Viet? Viet?
Okay, I guess we're going to do a gospel now. Close our night out with it.
Before we finish up, I want to thank everybody for coming to us every month, bringing new people. The membership in the Senior Center has grown by 150 people since we started doing this over here. And it's you folks that are doing it. How about a hand for the band members? Jim V. Dudley's not here right now, but the old guy Dudley. I can't remember his name.
Thompson.
Thompson?
Really?
Yeah, he lives right door. He lives right next door to the neighbors down there.
Laura Murphy from Vermillion. Coming here was one of the first times she played in front of people. She went to another jam, but she feels more at home here because of you folks. Nancy Rodgers. One that keeps Terry Durr in line.
That's a jam.
The man Terry Durr. Mr. Brent Thompson back here on the drums, keeping the beat. Now the Jim sang. It's time for Brent to step up. Then our little band will have all kinds of vocals.
Maybe next time.
My father over here, the lead guitar. Jim Singer. Bob Brewer when he was here. And his wife.
Jeannie.
Bob's
Jeannie.
Wife.
Jeannie.
Do I have to be nice to her?
Yes.
Not here. You gotta be nice.
I'll tell on you.
Very good, Jeannie. She's going to see it. We recorded tonight, so Jim, you got a memory of your singing tonight. My mother, Marcia Singer. Yeah. And their oldest but best looking and youngest looking son, Rick.
He didn't come either tonight.
That biggest bullshitter.
July 22nd. They're going to try to do karaoke here.
Not try, we are.
I mean, they're going to do it. The ones that are singing are going to try.
No trying about it. They're doing it.
Keep suburban this place. It'll just get to be more and more fun. South Sioux City lost their senior center because it didn't get supported.
In this world, but he's become
Second Sunday of the month. Put it on your calendar, tell your friends.
If the fish quit biting, I'm coming home.
And that's the truth.
Thanks to everybody that brought food. It's greatly appreciated.
Yeah, it was really good. It's
good
Thank you.
them out of the shower.
Yes,
sir. The more times you do it,
the better treatment.
Yeah. And I'm pretty sure you're going to say,
just give like a rock song.
I'll do that one.
I did that. I think I can do this one.
Thank you.
Well, that's how it is. I
don't mind singing, I really don't, but I struggle to sing and play at the same time. It's just, I mean, that's something he's going to do more and get better at.
Just get yourself a rocker.
You know, like normally I'm so kind of close, it's just a really basic sort of deal. If he's thinking about singing, and he started doing both, Yep, that is.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Jackson, but you're not part of the country. Who said those are the line dancers? Who said the line dancers? I said everybody, you know, there's no room to dance because they take it away from you. It's true, but well, you're saying that you're a line dancer.
She's not.
I've talked to a lot of people that used to go there, but I'm tired of trying to
see
the deals with my dancers. Just take them free.
Thank you.
All right.